can check it. You're making me paranoid now. You want to check it.
After every song, I think. Tumbling and Paddy's, I heard them talking.
No swearing allowed.
It's just an iPhone if you want to check the side of it. Do you switch between cameras? Which one would I start on? That one?
This one?
The short one.
This is the close up of you. So you say you're opening the other one. June, you're right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we all happy?
Thank you. Thank you.
Joy.
Good luck.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, everybody. I hope you're all tuned in from wherever you are, all over the world, hopefully. We are in the Strule Arts Centre and we're part of the Strule Arts Centre virtual programme. So we're just finishing off what's been a wonderful week of St. Patrick's Day music and a celebration of Irishness and everything that that means. This is a song that I wrote with a Scotsman actually when I was over in Australia. It's a song called Here Lies a Man, and it's about all the kind of hardworking men out there. Like most of our fathers, if you were lucky. And it's kind of a song about the man that sort of goes through life, maybe doesn't achieve major things, but for their family, they're the cornerstone. So here we go. We'll start with that. Scythe to roam, those sycamores still look the same since first I saw these words in stone. Here lies a man who did a little harm. Here lies a man who did a little harm. Early one whole night. Here lies a man who did a little harm. Here lies a man who did a little harm. The sharpest blade, steady hand, always the first to take a stand, always the last to raise a hand. Here lies a man who did a little harm. Here lies a man who did a little harm. Next song is a song that I wrote just after my first daughter was born. I have 2 wee girls, a 3.5-year-old and a 1.5-year-old, which keeps me fairly busy and knackered most of the time. Can I say that on live streaming? When Eve was born, it was quite a creative time for me. I was writing songs and doing co-writes, and this song was written by Johnny Brady, the country singer. And Johnny came to my house, and it was 6 weeks after having the baby. It was probably looked a sight, and the house was probably a sight too. But we sat down and we wrote this song for Eve, and it's called Forever Here For You. When I met you, and then I knew the love was real. I was holding you, and just one look in your eyes was all it took to realize that we're here for you. From now on, we'll hold your hand and lead you through. And when it's dark, we'll be the light to guide you through the night. We'll be forever, forever here for you. A whole new world, a learning curve. Who'd have thought it, this little girl would change our lives for the best. Never the same, we're forever blessed. And we're here for you from now. We're going to have to say a few hellos. I can see them mounting up over there. So hello to Finola McCaffrey, Linda McCall, Annie McElvogue, Samantha Clark, Jean Key, Kevin Burns, Decky Dillon, Jerry Rankin, Shona. Sounded like fabulous. Thank you very much, Shona. And is that the same Shona that lent me this fiddle? This agent came out of the house without her fiddle tonight. Not the first time, probably not the last time. Big hello to Oma Man Dominic Kerwin, who is fantastic, and Kevin Hurston from Galway, probably the same, one and the same. They were both here singing recently. Vicky O'Neill, Kate McCartan Murphy, watching from Banbridge, fair play to you, not so far from me. Rushing McElvogue, hopefully that's a collational McElvogue, there's plenty of them. Nice hello to you. And Dolores Wilkes McGeown. There you go. Thanks, Dolores, for tuning in. Hopefully you are enjoying it so far. We're flying. I think we're flying anyway. We'll go on. We're going to do this next song by The Water's Edge. We're stood here looking out at the Strule. Is that right? The clues in the name, Bernadette? The Strule Arts Centre on the banks of the Strule here in Oma. This song was written with a fella called Cormac Neeson. I live in a place called Derry Trasna, which is at the foot of Loch Ney, but if you drive past our house and keep going, you come to the River Ban. So we were sitting down to write a song. We wanted to write a folk song, and folk songs have lots of drowning in rivers and love across the barricades and all sorts of angst. So we tried to get all that into this song. So it's a bit of a saga, as my mother would call it. So it's about star-crossed lovers at the edge of the river, and the community had to rip them apart. So nice, cheerful one for you.
I was born by the river at the foot of the ban, at the edge of the water he first took my hand. My mother, she warned me it wouldn't go our way, for there's a bitter tide between us, and the river still holds sway. He whispered soft forevers by summer's fading light. He swore we'd be together, that we were worth the fight. Then a joy that I remember like it was yesterday, we watched it slowly rippling when the river still swayed. We'd done nothing wrong, but let us
from Canada. Hello, Corey. We are available to travel to Canada as soon as the flights start leaving. We're happy to come play. Larry Lowe, Sandra Hardy, watching from Scotland. Hello over there in Scotland. We play Celtic Connections sometimes. I've been over a couple of times. It's a fantastic festival. Always love a wee trip to Scotland. Siobhan Owens and Anne Devlin from Gorton, just up the road. We used to go for picnics to Gorton. We found it, Marie, weren't we?
Yeah.
This is a good time to introduce the band. This is Marie McCormick, Nee Morris, my sister. Joanne Reihill, Nee Holland. These girls always get their maiden names. Joanne Holland, Marie Morris. And Gerard Thompson over there on guitar. Woohoo! We're going to slow it down again with a song here from John Spillane. It's called All the Ways You Wander. I have a couple of CDs out in the world and on Spotify. This one is a special one because we named the first album after this song. I absolutely love it. Love it, love it, love it.
Let's go.
you wander, all the ways you roam, all across great oceans, all across the foam, through the faraway houses, through the sunsets on fire, searching for the island of your heart's desire, where the sun is always shining, where oranges grow on the trees. You only have to wait 2 seconds there for everything you please, in a garden of daisies, in a circle of light, searching for of your heart's delight. And I'll wait for you like a true friend. I'll wait for you till the very end. And if you take the long way, if you take the long way home, dying where and the dreamers roam, through the mountains of morning, through the valleys of night, searching for the island of your heart's delight. And I'll wait for you like a true fiddle down or not? I don't think I can. Give me a sip of my water. Look at all those lovely names. Looks like there's plenty of you watching. Hope you're enjoying it so far. How are we doing for time, Trina? Now, Julie McElroy. You sound like people I was in school with, so if you were at school with us, say hello. Kate Keyes, Gerald and Bernie Devlin, Donald McElduff, Catherine McFarland watching from OMA, and Donna McCahy. We've got a Heather Patterson watching, Maura Gormley, Cecilia Hannan. Jerdy, do you know Cecilia? Next door neighbour. Hello, Cecilia. We'll play the next one for you. Mickey McDonald, Mary Monaghan, Oliver Conlon, and Jim Gallagher. There's another musician in there, I think, if it's the same Oliver Conlon. Who's work? Ah, very good. Is Plunkett watching? Hello, Plunkett. Don't be judging. Fantastic fiddle player. So, yeah, we'll do this next song. It's a bit of a sad song. It's a song I wrote before I had my two girls. We had two miscarriages, so thought it was important to mark them in a way, and it was very healing for me to do so. The Sands charity use this song every year for their carol services, and lots of people come up to me and say, "Oh, I love your song." And you know, if there was an audience here, there'd be the odd tear, I would imagine. It's quite a moving one, but this is Until We Meet Again. Out of our hands and into His, it's not what we planned, it's just the way it is. One little boy and one little girl, you were too beautiful to stay in this world. He'll carry you high upon his shoulders and wrap his arms around you and hold you close to me until we meet again. You had a heartbeat, you had a soul. Thanks very much. Now you can have a wee sup of your brandy or whatever it is you're drinking. We're strictly on the water here. Well, there's a Coke over there. Hello to Linda Rush, watching from Birmingham. Hello over there. We're happy to come to Birmingham too, if you like it to hear. Kathy from Canada, another Canadian. There's a tour, there's two. Sheila and Joe Hamill, lovely comment. Thank you very much. Erin Mallon. If it's the same Erin Mallon that I used to go to her house after school, hello Erin, how are you doing? And Noel McAlinden, hello to you all. Michelle Quinn, Mary Connolly, Declan Walsh, Matt McGlynn, and Shona Sen is beautiful. Thank you, Shona. Thank you for the loan of the fiddle yet again. We'd be lost without it. Right, what's next?
Molly.
Wee Irish number for you, saying that it's Shachtan, just the tail end of Shachtan na Gaeilge. And I know the council here do a lot of good work with the Irish language. So this is a song called Molly na Gluach na Chulainn, which is just her name. And it means Molly of the ringlets Chulainn. And I often joke that Molly Ní guach, ní chalanein would be a long one to spell if you were on the phone to Vodafone or someone like that. It's about a man who has lost the woman who put the money in his pocket. So he is heartbroken. He says, I'll build a house and have four cows, but no one come near them except you, Molly. If I was on my deathbed and write my will, there'd be no one in it except Molly. And then he says, if he goes to a quiet forest and there's twinkly lights, and he saw Molly turn an old man young again and brought another man back from the dead. So she was some doll for one doll. Molly Nagook Nicola. Now this is Molly, especially for all of you out there watching. We are just so delighted to be out of the house. This is the first gig we've played to a semi-audience in just over a year. We played Belfast Nashville Festival on the 12th of March last year, and lockdown was just happening and people were panicking, and little did we know that a year later we'd still be in the thick of it. We're going to say a few more hellos. Hello to Michelle Quinn, who hasn't seen me since school. Haven't changed a bit, sure haven't, Michelle. A few more wrinkles. Hello to Caroline Brennan, Mickey McTeague, our Bridget O'Neill. Hello, Bridget. And hello to Darren Pritchard. We're going to do, I think Joanne's going to sing a sweet song now, are you? Do you want to talk there?
No.
Give me a break. Joanne's giving me a wee break. Oh, go on. Hello. Tell them what you're going to sing.
Bernie just wants a wee break after singing Molly. So Bernie sprung it on me last week in rehearsal. Joanne, I think you should do a wee tune, a wee song on your own. So she has asked me to sing a little song called You'll Never Be the Sun that I haven't sang since I was 15, maybe.
So all these people that were school with us.
So, yeah.
Remember it.
I know that I haven't improved any. But anyway, we'll give it a wee lash, won't we?
Never be the sun turning in the sky, and you won't be the moon above us on a moonlit night, and you won't be the stars in heaven, although they burn so bright. But even on the deepest ocean, you will be might be so long together, or you might walk alone, and you won't find that love comes easy, but that love is all.
Thanks very much. What time is it there, anybody? What time is it, roughly? Grant, that's about right. So hello to Derek Phillips, Kevin and Teresa and all the Hughes family from Kalisha. Hello, how are you doing?
Hello.
I hope the kids are in bed. And Declan McLear, how are you doing? And Gerda McCann, thank you very much. No relation, I don't think. Lots of proud Kalisha people tuned in.
No.
Very good. Hello to Anne Stash, to Gareth Raverty, Eamon Mackay and Noel Toner. It's nice to see so many of you at home and listening. We're going to do a set of jigs now. So at this time normally in a gig, I get people to stand up and shake off their slippers and do a bit of a dance. So you're all at home probably snuggled up on the sofa. So stretch up and down. You're not Irish if you haven't done a Michael Flatley impression at a wedding. So this is a couple of jigs. I don't know the names of them. Does anybody know?
No.
Nope, not a clue. Two jigs.
The G one into the
G
A
one. The G one into the A one, if we're lucky. So I want just, this is your Joe Wicks. If you didn't do Joe Wicks, I know it's a Saturday, you probably took the day off. But get up now for the next 4 or 5 minutes and dance a jig around your living room. We can't get out, you may as well have a bit of crack at home.
Yep.
Yep. Right. Don't forget to follow the Strule Arts Centre Facebook page for all upcoming events. They're flat out, there's stuff here all the time. After I followed the page, I noticed there's stuff happening here all the time. It's great. So Ruth McGinley, fantastic pianist, is performing here on Thursday night. Magic, that will be gorgeous. And it's a little bit of a mix. There's all sorts of music and dancing and crack. And I think I saw a bit of acting there during the week as well. Mercenaries. Oh, very good. Local open band, the Mercenaries, are playing here on Saturday night. So we are from, the three of us are from Galicia. Jerdy's from?
Lurgan.
And I ended up living down near Lurgan in a place called Derry Trasna. So it's beside Loch Ness. And being from Galicia and one of ten, trips to the seaside were few and far between. So we used to go for day trips to Loch Ness. So we'd go to the washing bay where we'd be eaten alive by midges. And then sometimes on a further field trip, we'd go to Oxford Island. And the irony is now I drive past Oxford Island every day of my life to go home. It's near my house. And so I was living there for a while and getting used to being near the loch, learning all sorts of new words like ramparts. Do you know what a rampart is? It's a road that runs down to the loch, didn't have an ocean, so there's Burns Rampart and Skelton's Rampart, and the whole rampart and all these lovely roads around us. And then the amount of swans that fly over the house is just unbelievable. You could have 30 swans flying past, and then there's the whooper ones that go whoop, 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 whoop on their way past. Lots of things to get used to. So we were there for a while and I thought, oh, I better write a wee song celebrating Loch Ness. So I sat down with a girl called Sharon Morgan Young, and this is the song we came up with. It's called The Shores of Our Home. So it's a nice, easy chorus for you all to sing at home. I hope you are all singing along. It's, I will go to the shores of my home. I will go to the shores of my home. I will go. So, not...
Hard words.
No, I will go to all sort of basic words. You might manage that from home. We'll dedicate this to the Mullen family who are watching up in Glenullen, hopefully, to Ciara and Dan. Ciara's from Dromore, just out the road here, and I don't know if any... She was a McNulty, so I don't know if the other McNulties are watching, but hello to you if you are. So this is The Shores of My Home. When we were young and out for the day, instead of the ocean we had Loch Ness, where we'd roll up our jeans and then we would go smashing our cares away, smashing our cares away. Shore. We would swim and the swans would fly o'er, where five counties meet in the heart of this place, flashing our cares all away, flashing our cares away. When I need grounded in my mind, I will go where cool still waters soothe my soul.
I will go to the shore.
very much. Lovely to hear all those lovely harmonies coming from the sofas and the beds and wherever you are watching from. Thank you very much. If I am right, we have about 10 minutes left. Is that right? Maybe, oh, 15. I will have to play an extra one.
Gerda, you're going to have to do a dance, I think.
Can we say hello to Shane McCrory and to Paul O'Neill? On Saturday, the 3rd of April, there's a special performance from Oma Celtic? See, I'm from Lurgan, they say Celtic far too much. Oma Celtic tenor, Daryl Simpson, with Plunkett McGartland and Brian McGrain. That'll be lovely. We were at school with Plunkett. I'm sure that'll be absolutely gorgeous.
We'll take our times with this one. I'm trying to think what else we could do next.
Watching. Thank you very much for tuning in on the Saturday night. I know there's lots of choice, but the Strule Arts Centre have been just really consistent with lovely gigs every Saturday night at 8 o'clock. Hello to Roisin McMahon, Colette Coleman, Chelsea Clark, Katie Dennison, Dawn McGurgan, Katrina Taggart, and Adrian McGee. Hello. We're going to do a wee impromptu one just to fill a wee bit of time. We're going to do Bright Blue Rose, the look of terror on Gerard's face. And do you think? Yeah, isn't it, Dave? Where's it go again? So Joanne and I have been singing together 100 years. We met at Cabra Primary School. So I think a lot of the viewers, well, some of the viewers tonight went to Cabra Primary School. It's a wee primary school between Ballygully and Dungannon. And Marie went there too, and all our ones. And we had a played recorder, started out with a recorder back in the day. God help us. So we were in the score group. Cleisha was always very big in the score and still are. And we would have sung together in the score group and played music together. And last year, was it 2 years ago?
Yeah.
2 years ago, we decided to take part in score again, the senior score, like Egypt. So the three of us and our another sister, Bridget, and Marty McLernan took part in score, and we were knocked out in the Tyrone final in Omagh. Well, Donegal. So Omagh, now, you let us down that night. We didn't get any further. They kept us at the door. But this is a song we've been singing 100 years. It's called The Bright Blue Rose. And how does it start again, Joanne?
I skimmed across Blackwater, I believe.
That's it. The Blackwater.
After that, you're on your own.
I'm on my own. Right. Thanks. I skimmed across Blackwater without one submerging on to the banks of an urban morning that hungers the first light much, much more than mountains ever do. And she, like a ghost beside me, goes dark with the ease of a dolphin and emerges unlearned, unshamed, unharmed. For she's a perfect creature, natural in every feature, and I am the geek with the alchemist for Dan and Bernie and all the Mullen family. I think I used to sing that at the old house party. Remember those? Remember? Those were the days. Hopefully they're on their way back. The summertime is a-coming, as they say. Thank you all for all your lovely comments and tuning in from all over the world. Again, open to offers. We love travelling. You know, the kids are big enough they can be left behind or brought with. Any gigs going, please do give us a shout. Thank you to Kathy, Sharon Shields in Cork, and Chelsea, Dan, Bernie, and all the Mullen family. And let me see. Can we thank Trina? Trina was at school with us too. She's Trina Cunningham, as we know her, but she's Conlon. She's probably been Conlon for a long time. As I said, I have a thing with the maiden names. Once we knew you, that was you. So thank you very much to Trina for having us tonight. And we're just going to finish up with this last song. So as a Morris, I was surrounded by women called Mary. My own mother's Mary. And my dad and his two brothers married women called Mary. And in fact, a third brother married a Mary, but she was known as Kate. But we found out after recently she was Mary too. So we had a cousin Mary and Auntie Mary's. And they used to have nicknames to differentiate between them all. So there was Big Mary. She wasn't particularly big. She was just the eldest. And Wee Mary was her daughter. And Old Mary, not so complimentary, but the same, just because she was the eldest, Young Mary. Auntie Mary, Cousin Mary, Noel's Mary, Jim's Mary, Mary Bridget, Mary B, Mary Donnelly, Mary... I think that's them all. That's plenty, you would say. So I wrote this song with a girl called Raina Connolly, and it's kind of a lively one, but when we were doing it, we asked people to send in photographs of the Marys in their life. So I ended up with, I think, nearly 200 photographs of Marys that went into the video. So this is the Legion of Marys, that we called it, and it's a lively one, it's a bit of crack. So Marie, being the kind-hearted sister that she is, decided to write out the words for everybody home to have a listen or to sing along. So it's Hail Mary, Mother Mary, Noel's Mary, Jim's Mary, Big Mary, Wee Mary, Auntie Mary, Cousin Mary. I'm skipping if you have to do it in a run, but sure, they're there for you anyway to sing along. You'll give it a go. It's Hail Mary, Mother Mary, Knowles Mary, Jim's Mary, Big Mary, Wee Mary, Old Mary, Young Mary, Your Mary, Our Mary, Auntie Mary, Cousin Mary, Mary, Bridget, Mary B. Mary's always been there for me. So easy, no bother. If you've got all that, great. If you don't have all that, just shout out the odd Mary. And you're bound to get it right at some stage. Thank you so, so much. It's been really lovely to play a gig. Thank you to Dirty on guitar, Joanne on violin and vocals, and Marie here on fiddle. And thanks to Enda and Niall, who looked after us tonight, and Trina. And thanks again to the Strule Arts Centre for having us. It's just so lovely to play a kind of real-life gig. Thank you very, very much. I'm going to take a swig of my water before this. Legion. Whole legion of them. This is another one you can dance to. So if you enjoyed your jig earlier, here's another one.
To go on, she had to stay strong.
to roam. The door's unlocked and the kettle's on. We'll have another party. Hail Mary, Mother Mary, Lord's Mary, James Mary, Big Mary, Wee Mary, Old Mary, Young Mary. You're Mary, I'm Mary, Auntie Mary, Cousin Mary, Mary, Bridget, Mary, Dee. Mary's always been there for me. One of a kind, a worried mind, quick of wit, time to last to quit. Sure, what can you do? You have to push on through. Hail Mary, Mother Mary, Lord's Mary, Tim's Mary, Big Mary, Wee Mary, Old Mary, Young Mary. You're Mary, our Mary, Auntie Mary, Cousin Mary, Mary, Bridget, Mary, Dee. Mary's always been there for me. Thank you so, so much. Thanks a million.